Dear Heavenly Father, right now, it seems like you're not there. Right now, it seems like I'm fighting this battle alone.
The Bible declares your majesty, but I don't see you. I'm so weak without you.
You say that you are here and that you are with me. So where are you? Help me, Father, to believe.
Oh, come behold the works of God, the nations at his feet. He breaks the bow and bends the spear and tells the wars to cease. Oh, mighty one of Israel, you are on our side. We walk by faith in God who burns the chariots with fire. Lord of hosts, you lead us, with us in the fire, with us as a shelter, with us in the storm. You will lead us through the fiercest battle. Oh, where else would we go with the Lord of hosts? And great, you lift your voice to speak. The earth it bows, and all the mountains move into the sea. Oh Lord, you know the hearts of men, and still you let them live. Oh God, who makes the mountains melt, come wrestle us and win.
Mountains move into the sea, the nation.